Chun Meng to start off this best of five. Good coverage here. Miwa moves into the table. A lot to chew on right now for the leaders of the Chinese Table Tennis Association. A lot to take in, a lot to study. Chun Meng getting her first point on the scoreboard here on serve. As Ma Lin watches on. It's interesting to think who becomes a coach. Both of the men in the background became coaches before they moved up the ranks.
One, two.
People often wonder, will Ma Long become a coach? We don't see as many women coaching for China, for the national team. Chun Meng might make a wonderful coach, but just because you're a wonderful player doesn't always translate.
Two, oh.
Beautiful drive deep to the backhand side for Miwa. Some of the best coaches in the game, actually, were decent players. They were pros, but they weren't world champions. Different set of skills. Beautiful coverage of the middle here as Miwa pulls the elbow back near the rib cage to create some space. Watch this. Right behind those ribs to get the forehand in from the middle. By the way, that's not Lin Shedong in the background. That's a ball kid. You might have seen him in the crowd and wondered in the dim lighting. 3-3 tied up here. Good look at the line. Miwa recognizing that she had a good opportunity. If that ball comes down, it's going to be trouble for Chun Meng. His feet constantly wiggling. Movement is medicine. Look at this exchange. Quick as can be, compact. If you've been joining in for this broadcast, you probably know Chun Meng has faced injury before. But it was a long time ago when she really took care of herself to come back as strong as she is. Bit of a streak here, the momentum with Chun Meng. Da Meng, Big Dream, they call her. Ooh, a look from the dancing queen, Miwa Harimoto. Bit of a K-popster herself.
Five, four.
And this is unusual. It's not the first time we've seen a ball contacted on the other side where Miwa Harimoto is still shaking out her free hand. She's trying to stay loose, keep the blood flowing. Rotation on this one, heavy spin from Chun Meng. Changes the timing and forces Miwa Harimoto to move in even more. Or at least close the racket, stay on top of the ball.
Five, six.
Tight game. Remember, game number one, Miwa Harimoto dominated in their last encounter. And it wasn't enough. So winning the first here will be quite an important, I'd say, task for Miwa to capture, to accomplish.
Five, six.
Cleaning the racket off here to make sure she's got full traction. You'll see players breathing on their racket and wiping them off. Hard stomp here, but the receive strong enough. Chun Meng with the spin coming in. 2 points in front now for the Olympic champion. Very smooth, just guides the ball with side spin to the deep backhand corner. Now a three-point lead. This makes me want to look at the draw here. So I'll do that for you, worldtabletennis.com, just in case you like to do things for yourself. But I'm happy to help. Put off the top of the net here. Chun Meng and Miwa Harimoto are fighting for a chance to play against Bernadette Such. Chun Meng having a 60% win rate against Bernadette Such, which is way lower than almost everybody else in the world that she's played. Because Bernie's beaten her twice. 2 of 5 attempts. Good opening spin, nice shuffle. Back in position, Chun Meng now with 5 game points. Only needs the one, 11-5. Large groups of people creating towels, banners, posters, fans, anything you can imagine, tiaras, bags. Oh, Miwa with the nice touch from under the table saves the point. Not a roller, but low enough. Take a look here, net. Pops it up to the other side, punches back. It's a fun exercise for fans at home to think, if you were the coach, what would you be telling the player between games? How can Miwa Harimoto come back to cause some harm, to disrupt everything that Chun Meng brought in game number one?
2-1.
Down the middle of the table, it's Chun Meng here tucked into her back brace. Interesting. We've seen her strapping that on a bit recently. For Miwa to stay loose and in near the table.
1-3.
These are gonna be two factors that are way easier said than done. Yeah, good luck staying loose against somebody who's so strong and gets almost everything you play back. And good luck staying close when you need that extra time for the pace and the spin.
Got it. 2-3.
Bit of fuel in the tank here. Some coal in the engine for Miwa Harimoto. Beautiful net recovery. Chun Meng answering with the spin. Gets that right foot way in under the table. So interesting, table tennis doesn't have an exact shape. Players can be short, tall, big, small. But the physical fitness, Chun Meng, you can see it in the legs. She's got a very strong base.
5-2.
A strong score line as well. Continuing on her way, Chun Meng looking to close this out, keep Miwa Harimoto's personal best at the round of 16. 12 of the last 16 points to the Olympic champion, Chun Meng.
Two, 7.
Impressive how quickly Chun Meng recovers. Every step she takes. And looking to move back into the table whenever there's a moment. Tough day.
Oh. 8-2. 8-2.
Subtle reminder to Chun Meng that it's not a towel break. Again, a lot of thinking to do, swiping the sweat from the brow. Perfect shot, the combination, right back to where it came from. Took a long time to find the opening. Still a look of dissatisfaction from Miwa Hatimoto. It's a look of somebody who's got a long journey ahead, if it's going to work out her way.
3-9.
Now the second towel break. 6 points up, Chun Meng. Back once again. All right, China. Chinese fans, good to have you here, filling up the seats a bit. Looking across the stadium, seeing more people than I've seen in some time. Chinese fans know where the action is.
4-9.
They can also respect a good opponent. Remember, in the women's game, there is no stronger opponent for China than Japan. And you're looking at one of three who will be representing Japan at the Olympic Games.
9-5.
A few steps in the right direction for Miwa Hatimoto. Use of side spin on the opening and a good drive to follow. A timeout now for Chun Meng. Back from her timeout, Chun Meng with one more serve.
6-9.
Ahina Hayata tactic out here. Miwa Hatimoto arcs the ball for spin. Plays what feels like steady shots. It's tough. Still the dimple, though, on the bright side. 6 serving 10, 4 game points for Chun Meng to go up 2-0.
7.
Quality
10.
With the spin coming in. 1 game point saved, 3 more to go. Nice parallel opening there from Chun Meng and the safer shot from Miwa. Heavy rotation does it, Chun Meng. The fight is real. Chun Meng getting vocal in this moment. After pushing from the baseline, you know you're at a disadvantage. And then on the chase from the forehand, this is hamstrings being played like a violin right now. But right back into the body, the middle. That crossover point, Miwa finds it from the wide forehand. Not an easy ball to play. Straighten that one out a little bit, cause some trouble. Chun Meng with the fans behind her. Again, shots low to the net. Both trying to keep each other under pressure, not allowing as much force coming forward.
3-2.
A good use of side spin as Miwa Hatimoto comes in. Hatimoto with 2 points on the scoreboard at the towel break. Chun Meng doing a good job to continue pulling ahead. I've got the bunny story for you, thanks to my team here. Suspense. Yes.
2-5. Timeout.
So with timeout here for Miwa Harimoto. Drive, timeout, first point back, and Miwa Harimoto finds a way to get that forehand well placed at the baseline to set up the backhand winner. One shot is rarely enough against Chunmung. Point game once again, Miwa Harimoto. Interestingly enough, the cartoon character is a Japanese cartoon. Mashimoto. Sounds a lot like marshmallow in Japanese.
4-6.
Possibly not a coincidence. Mashimoto. I think that's how I would say marshmallow with Japanese English. Beautiful forehand, nothing softer, marshmallowy about that shot. Crushing forehand, ripped. Take a look here from the middle of the table. Back fast and wide.
Seven.
A big point here for Chunmung to regain a bit of control. You can hear what it means to Ma Lin. As a coach, Ma Lin is a big fighter. I think we all know that feeling, watching someone we love, that we care about, that we want to see succeed. It feels like we're out there with them.
Left. 7-5.
Points up now, following the pendulum serve. An outright service point for Chunmung. Right on the line here. Miwa Harimoto causing a bit of hesitation, a little pause in the game. Covering the middle. Side of the table, the ball almost comes down. It looked like it hit the free hand. Tough to see. Let's watch the replay just for fun. Yeah, free hand. I like that Chunmung follows it anyway. If it's the hand holding the racket, ball still counts.
9-7.
And you can switch your racket hand. We've seen Timo Boll do it time and time again. Omar Asar here in Incheon. Alexis LeBron's done it as well. Many players. Tough times, Chunmung. Not as tough as her opponent in terms of times. 9-7. Arcing spin, change of pace. Wouldn't it be nice to have a timeout left now for Chunmung? Miwa with that full swing of the racket. Again, keep your eyes on the legs, the stance, the feet. A wide base from the now quite tall Miwa Harimoto. The flick sets it up well, and Chunmung reads it so quickly. Makes her move quick to that forehand corner, and at the third towel break, it's 2 match points for the Olympic champion. The player who made China world champions just earlier this year here in Korea Republic in the final match of the team event for the women. 8-10.
Left. 8-10.
keeping your heart in check there. Marathon point here. This rally was testing on both sides, but Chun Meng takes...